My name is Dr. Dino Del Mastro. I'm a doctor of chiropractic and I specialize in sports therapy and rehabilitation. Now this video specifically is geared towards healthcare practitioners like myself. As I mentioned, I'm a doctor of chiropractic and I work specifically in a sports therapy and a rehabilitation clinic. And I use Go Tape and kinesiology taping on all my patients. Now why do I use kinesiology taping? Simply said, when I was in chiropractic school, I was introduced to kinesiology taping and I thought it was really cool. The reason I liked it a lot was because it's the only physiotherapy modality that I can use on my patients that will have no harm, no foul. If I apply it properly and I do it the way it's directed and use it the way it's supposed to be used, I always tell my patients three responses. I like it. I don't feel any different. I don't like the way that feels. Guess what? If you don't like the way it feels, go ahead, take it right off, throw it away, stops bothering you. But that's a very rare effect. Most of my patients I put the tape on, they like it a lot. Now, Go Tape. Why specifically do I use Go Tape? I've used a number of different kinesiology taping methods, and some of them, I love the adhesive. Some of them, love the way it felt on the skin. Some of them, inexpensive, love the price. Why Go Tape? What I love about Go Tape is it has a really good elastic rebound effect here, which means when I apply the tape and I put it on the skin, it's gonna come back and it's gonna rebound really well and it's gonna stick a lot longer than a lot of other tapes. Also, the stretchability and durability with this, the tape can stretch to 180% of its length. This is something that I really like and it allows the tape to stay on longer and allows my patients and my athletes to move through a full range of motion, pain-free, while still having a good support. Also, we have a very nice, good elastic core, and our adhesive is very easy on the skin, so when you have someone who has a little bit more sensitive skin, I'm not gonna be as worried about chafing, tearing the skin, creating blisters, as I would with some of the other kinesiology tapes that I've used in the past. So again, gotape.com. I'm Dr. Dino Del Mastro. Check us out online. If you're a healthcare practitioner watching this, I challenge you to try our tape out. See if you like it. I apply more kinesiology tape to more patients since I switched over to GoTape. Thank you so much, and I hope you like it.